know you are. Wait. Hold on. I know I'm late, but we can do better than that, right? All right, so let's start off here. How's everybody doing this evening? All right, one more time. How's everybody doing this evening? Excellent. First of all, I want to thank you all for coming this evening. What we're doing is we're focused on bringing the professionalism back to the beauty industry. We're focused on letting people know that we exist, we are professional, and we are incredibly talented. Now, remember, small things, big things happen in small places, right? So what we gonna do is, Maestro's gonna play the music for me. And I want him to play it loud. And I need energy because I feed off of energy. Make sense? So what I want to do as he plays this song, I want you to go meet somebody that you haven't met today. Is that a deal? Yeah. Now, wait. See, y'all don't know how to make no money. See, I have, with my staff, I make sure that we meet 5 people every day. 5 new people every day. And if you don't know how to be courageous enough, I'm going to use the word courageous enough, or excited about meeting people, then you can't make no money. And it's people everywhere. Because if we run out of skin and hair, everybody's dead. Right? Okay, so you going to pump that up for me? And I'm going to count to 3. Well, he's going to let us know when the music's ready. All right, I'm going to count to 3, and I want you to go meet somebody that you haven't met since you've been here. Deal? Oh, God, wait a minute. I'm going back in the back. I'm going to take this jacket off because I can wear this for another event. You sure? Oh, okay. All right, so let me come back. Nat, do you hear this? Is that a deal?
Yeah.
All right, so I'm going to count to 3. 1, 2, 3. Go meet somebody. Play the music. Come on. Don't let my shoes go in. You can sit down now. If y'all are gonna be like, please let me sit down. Please let me sit down. I like it when it's like this. I like it because that means there's more for you. And I am thankful, I'm blessed to be here. Being in the business for 35 years, we have some icons that are here tonight that we're going to talk about and give some energy and celebrate them. We have a young lady that we're here to celebrate. And I just want you all to know that in this journey of our industry is a shift going on. Have y'all noticed? It's a shift. It's called a slow shift. And I realize being in the business and probably some of you who know me, I've been out here a long time and I've never seen it like this before. I have never seen it like this before. And it's because we forgot about the basics. It's because we forgot about good old customer service. And it's because we have become comfortable and not been courageous enough to step out of our comfort zone to expand ourselves to another level. And so, as we leave tonight in this small group, I want you to, number one, connect with somebody and make them your power partner. Somebody you don't know. And the reason why I want you to do that is because when you work with somebody you don't know, they will hold you accountable to take it to another level. Now, we're going to have a couple of lessons here, and then he's going to tell me when I can bring the young lady up on the stage that we are here to celebrate this evening. But if you look at your phone and you Look at the five people you hang with the most. That is who you become. You notice the whole room going, If I meet the five people that you hang with, that dictates your income level, where you live, how you live, what you do, and how you do. Because you become who you hang with. So if you don't like the income that you're making, if you don't like where you live or how you live it or who you live it with or what you're doing with your life, then that means that you need to start graduating to a different circle. Now, I'm not saying for you to leave where you work. That's not what I'm talking about. Because where you work really has nothing to do with who you're hanging with outside of work. So you got to be intentional to be aware of your surroundings. Do you all understand where I'm coming from? And if you don't respect that, and you don't respect yourself, you won't get the respect that you deserve as a professional, in this profession, as a professional. Because I'm assuming that 80% in this room, raise your hand if you're in the beauty industry. 80% of the room. And those of you who are not, you can take this and use it in your own personal life. You hear what I'm saying? But I find the reason why I have you all get up and meet one another is because you don't know how to do that. You're so busy judging that you're afraid you're going to be rejected, so you are not courageous enough to step out of your own comfort zone to receive new people in your life. Are y'all listening? And so I start off that way because I feed off of energy. And if I find that that energy ain't good for me, I delete myself. I'm out. Because I gotta make sure that I'm comfortable in a space that's gonna elevate me to another level, and that group is gonna hold me accountable. So I'm developing, while I'm sitting here talking, I'm developing a relationship with you so you know who I am. And I know who you are. And if you come to meet me, you know what you're gonna get. Make sense? Let's just be clear. So with that being said, are we ready to, did you all get something from that? Did you get something from that? I really want you to go home with this. And I can't stress it to you enough that look at what our children did this weekend. Did you see that? 800,000 children under the age of 18 came to Washington, D.C. to make a change. But that was only in D.C. If you go to the news, look at Houston, look at Dallas, look at L.A., look at Las Vegas, look at Chicago, nationwide to make a difference, to make a change. So, if you're concerned about our industry, what are you willing to do for your own self to make a change in your own life? Don't let the kids show you up. We've been out here a little bit longer. They're just letting you know what they won't stand for. What will you not stand for?